life is crazy, but I know I can work it out, 'cause I got you to live it with.
What's up? So it's Monday and I just got done at the gym. I did legs for Bo today. I did abs after that and I did cardio before. Ran 1 mile in 12:50. He said run 1 mile in under 13 minutes. So I did that and completed that. I think I can do better next time if he tells me next week to do it or whatever. But this week I finished 12:50, so not bad, but I think I can do it if I push harder this time. Forgot to go to the bathroom before, so really had to go, so that kind of slowed me down a bit. But going back to work right now, it's 6 o'clock, then I'm going home eating. Tomorrow Leisha's back, so I train with her tomorrow, probably do upper body, and yeah, I'll check in with y'all later. Bye. Hey guys, what's up? So it's Tuesday and I just got done at the gym. I did 400 on the Stairmaster after training with Alicia at 8:30, and I did abs before for Bo as well. Cardio was for Bo. So right now I'm heading back to work. Work until 6. It's stock day, so that's good. Then I'm going home cooking some cod. And yeah. Tomorrow I'll do upper body for Bo, and then I'll do 300 miles on the treadmill, and I may work if my dad needs to go to the doctor. He doesn't know yet. He was gonna tell me today, so may work for a while, but I have off tomorrow. Then Thursday is rest day, and then Friday I have training at 7:30 with Alicia. But check in with y'all later. Bye. What's up? So I just got done at the gym. It's Wednesday. I did upper body for Bo, and I did 300 miles on the treadmill and abs as well for Bo today too. It's my day off, so I'm going home right now because stopped and picked up stuff at the shop right yesterday, so I don't have to stop today. So I basically have everything but rice, but I gotta make rice because we have rice at home, so that's good. Gonna relax. After I did the treadmill, my foot was hurting, like the inside, towards the big toe, so just gonna ice that, and hopefully I'll be good for training on Friday and for the early November concert on Friday so I can stand. But yeah, it's just hurting, probably from running, you know, because sometimes running isn't good for you, but I'll live. It's not like swollen or anything. And yeah, that's about it right now. So, gonna go home right now. Bye. Hey everybody, what's up? So, I just got done at the gym. It's Friday morning. I had training at 7:30 today with Alicia. We worked on a leg. It was leg day. And my shirt, like, kills it today because it says leg day and chill from the company Kitty Gaines. And I got a discount from Heather, who I know from the gym, so that's pretty good. I did 400 on the Stairmaster for Bo, and I pretty much killed it today, like with leg day with Alicia, and then Stairmaster, which I only stopped once in between the 200 calories that I burned each time, so that is pretty epic, and that is pretty good. On Tuesday when I did it, I stopped like between 100 calories each time, but this time I walked like 200 calories twice and only stopped for like a minute to catch my breath so I wouldn't fall off the Stairmaster. So that is pretty awesome. I killed leg day today and I killed the gym. I killed my workout. Let's put it that way. Also did abs for Bo And I killed that as well. So that's pretty awesome. Tomorrow I have 3 miles to go on the treadmill. Still working on confidence there, but I think I'm gonna get it. This next week I train with Alicia Tuesday and Thursday, because for the time being or future, for till she tells me next time that I need to do it, then I'm gonna train Tuesdays and Thursday mornings with her, which is alright for me because I work Saturday through Tuesday, and then Wednesday through Friday I have off, so that'll be good. And yeah, I'm gonna go home right now, but I think I'm gonna stop at ShopRite and get some cough drops and maybe Dunkin' Donuts and get a coffee. But I'll talk to y'all later. Bye. I'm also seeing the early November tonight, so I'll have some videos up on YouTube for that. I probably won't put them on this video, but they'll be separate videos because I'm gonna do whole songs because they're playing the Rooms to Cold album in full, so that'll be awesome. Bye. We'll be right back. everybody, what's up? So it's Saturday and I just got done at the gym. I did 300 miles on the treadmill. My knee is a little odd and off right now, so I didn't do 6 miles per hour, but I did it on my own and I actually accomplished 3 miles in a good time. So that's good. And right now I'm going back to work, working till 5 and then going home, probably meal prepping some food, because tomorrow is Sunday. Bye.